scientist and I'm an artist. Solid state carbon-13 nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy. Here is not just with my work, but any point of view. Try to see what somebody else is seeing. Hold this cube between thumb and index finger, and I rotate it about that magic angle. What one would see is that it'll interchange the XYZ coordinate system. So we can go from the blue face to the green to the orange and then back to the blue. Essentially, all I'm doing is carving three different shapes into the three orthogonal faces of a cube. People are locked into their own perspective and they don't see what other people see. It's a good opportunity for people to change their point of view. Maybe they'll change their minds.